In my humble opinion, I disagree. What I think, the 1%, the top 1%, owns over 90% of the wealth in America. That is outrageous, obscene, obscured from the public. Joe, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, Bernie, go ahead. He's out!